Well, that was great, wasn't it, Carol Bloody Decker?
I know, I've got broccoli in my teeth and I'm hammered.
Look at you pretending.
This is my fourth
margarita.
Fourth margarita. Yeah, she was brilliant.
I'll tell you why I haven't had four, because I've been sitting here converting files like I work in IT.
Yeah, I'm converting files as well, but I don't know whether they are... Oh, hang on. Your Wii transfer files have been sent.
But I've been converting.
We're all right,
more,
Sally. Like, she was amazing.
Yes. Oh, just
you
the
know
stories.
What?
The Nick Kershaw.
And when we And when we stopped recording, she told us a story about Princess Diana, which means that we're going to have to get her back so that she can tell the audience that story.
It was such a great story. You're still loving the margarita. It was such a great story, wasn't it? Mm. We can quickly say, though, that she was standing in a queue.
Yeah.
Not like in a supermarket, but waiting to speak to the royals after a show. Mm. And Diana was beside her, and they were going, say cheese,
whispering.
Photo. And Diana went, say bitch, not cheese, you get a much better smile. Do you know it's true, isn't it? Because look, do it, bitch. Because you go like that, don't you? Pout a bit.
Because your top lip goes up like a horse. Bitch.
Like the royal family.
Yeah.
Bitch.
She was brilliant.
Brilliant. Margarita's fantastic. And
oh my God, I've had about 58 already. I'm fucking hammered.
I feel pretty pissed. I've had two. But
yeah, you've got booze rouge.
I know. And they're not always a drink of choice, because I'm always like, sometimes I go, is it a margarita or a mojito? I know I love mojitos.
Mm.
So I was thinking, oh, I don't know. Mm. I do like tequila, but I'm not sure that I'm that much of a margarita fan. Oh my Lord.
Yeah.
Made by my fair
never...
hand.
I was never a margarita fan, but now, all of a sudden,
we're converted.
Thank you very much.
Thank you to my enormous tequila rim.
Yes, I like a sultry rim as well. Who knew that?
Do you know what though? Now it makes me suspicious of the bars that I've been into that have made margaritas, because have they squeezed their lime? Have they used the proper sugar syrup? Have they used Cointreau?
No.
The triple sec.
They haven't.
Extraordinaire.
They haven't made their own. She was very precise. Don't use the brown one.
No,
but I thought, I'm going to use the brown one.
And I had the agave syrup from Waitrose, which looks brown to me. It was beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. I was very happy.
She was a legend.
I need to go and eat my dinner now, Sally.
No, because this is a Patreon thing, Lou. And do it for the people who pay.
Do it for the people.
This is Carol, this is the messages. Carol's mates are Nick Kershaw, Kim Wilde, Toya. Did you tell Eddie? GC. Did you tell
Eddie? Oh, yeah, yeah. I told the gentleman caller.
He was jealous. That's why you can't see him now. He's just eating angry in the shed.
No. He's furious that we've had contact with Toya.
Indirect.
More than... The gentleman caller is used to be a huge fan of Toya. Of the Wilcox.
Is Wilcox.
Huge fan. And then she went in a different direction musically.
Oh,
what
did.
Was the song?
It's a mystery. But
it's a mystery.
Farming in Barnet.
All right. Well, so before It's a Mystery, she was apparently like, oh, God, they loved it. And then when she did It's a Mystery, much a fan.
But I bet it bought her a nice house. It's a mystery. It was the hit, wasn't
it? Well, it clearly did bought her a nice house and some big tits as well.
Carol is with Nick Kershaw, Kim Martoya. And then you wrote, I'm fucking hammered. Can we do Carol again? And I said, me as well, but it's converting wicker now. I've taken the light out. Oh, yeah, that was something I found out when I was converting. Taking the ring light out. Converted really quickly. There's a little note to you.
Oh. My ring light broke, so I don't use one.
What are you using? Because you're very well lit.
I know, it's just my face.
Oh, what such good skin, Louise. Such good
Thank
skin.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
Right, well, time for bed.
Yeah, time for bed. I've had 48 margaritas. I'm fucked. Sally, been a pleasure, as always.
Lots of love.
Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.